Hello, this is EchoingClock, welcoming you to episode 60 of Let's Play Kingdom Hearts. We were unable to get the last silver or white trinity, whatever color it is, trinity detect, because we don't know how to get to Hollow Bastion. One thing we forgot to do was talk to Sid. We need to go back to Hollow Bastion. Take a new route. Huh. Never thought a kid would be the one to use my route. So wait, did he already open it or just look at it? What is life? Oh, okay. System up 2 and palette. What else do I need? Shield 2. I have no haste. Or haste 2. Don't have a scan. Don't have Osmos. Don't have any of those, but I don't really need those. One holy, buy a flare. I'll buy a life. Alright, that's really all I need to buy from that gummy menu. I'll edit those into those gummies later on, probably. Because I need a book, it's the waterway. Hot dogs! That's right. Do as I say. Hey, it's Kyrie. You weren't here earlier. It's almost hypnotizing. What's this? Oh, Navi Gummy. Okay, I guess that's somewhat convenient. Let's see what Kyrie has to say. I don't even get to approach her all the way. Let's go back and join the others. You should rest up. Okay.
A light at the end of the tunnel.
Oh, your grandma's story, right?
That's right. We were together.
You know what's funny? I looked everywhere for you, but you were with me all along. Finally, we're together, Kyrie.
No, finally you're apart.
Now, it's time to get Riku back.
You think it'll ever be the same again between us? Riku's lost his...
When I turned into a Heartless, you saved me, remember? I was lost in the darkness. I couldn't find my way. As I stumbled through the dark, I started forgetting things. My friends, who I was. The darkness almost swallowed me. But then, I heard a voice. Your voice. You brought me back.
I didn't want to just forget about you, Sora. I couldn't.
That's it! Our hearts are connected.
So memory is the key.
And the light from our hearts broke through the darkness. I saw that light. I think that's what saved me. No matter how deep the darkness, a light shines within. I guess it's more than just a fairy tale.
Well, let's go.
You can't go.
Why not?
Because it's way too dangerous.
Come on, Sora. We made it this far by sticking together. You can't go alone.
Kyrie, even if we're apart, we're not alone anymore, right?
I can't help?
You'd kind of be in my way.
Okay. You win. Take this.
Take this.
It's my lucky charm. Be sure to bring it back to me.
Don't worry, I will.
So he crushes it in his hand.
Promise?
Promise.
Don't ever forget. Wherever you go, I'm always with you.
Okay. You get the Oathkeeper. The Oathkeeper is a keyblade. It raises max MP by 1 and enhances magic power. It's basically the same thing as the Olympia, except it raises magic. I'm gonna go ahead and equip it. The significance of this keyblade is, yes, it is represented by the lucky charm. It is basically symbolic of the friendship between Sora and Kairi and all that shit. Yes, this was the charm. If you remember, like going back to like episode 1, I think it was, where it's mentioned that Kairi is working on making a Kairi's talking about making a lucky charm. It is the same lucky charm that she was making in the game. Don't ask me where she kept it all this time. It was probably in her pocket. Like, I don't know. We're missing all the puppies but 3. The last 3 are in Hollow Bastion, along with the last of the White Trinities. I'm gonna go ahead and deliver all these guys, see how much I get for it. It's just the same animation, jeez. Ribbon. That's it? Apparently I only got a ribbon.
I'm in that house with you?
I don't think they go in that house.
That's it. That's how you get a ribbon.
Really? After all those puppies, all I get is a ribbon. Well, then again, the last time I came here, I did get like 50 items. Here, Seth, fix this.
Stop dropping this.
Well, let's find out what the ribbon does, shall we? It boosts
defense and reduces all elemental damage by 20%.
Wow. Equip more to boost effect. So I'll equip those when I have a lot of them, I guess.
What?
The ribbons. If I have like a couple of ribbons, I'll like equip like 3 ribbons because that's like 20, 46. Yes. Yes, it does. As you'll see, the parts that are skewed are a little bit different because they're not more like now. I'm not sure if I'm just noticing this now, but I think it might be late. Look at my magic set. Is that 10 magic right there? Count the magic set. That's 10 magic. It sucks when I'm better spellcaster than Donald is. Poor Donald, I mean. I need to hurry up and go to that new thing. No, I have to go back to Hollow Bastion now, so I can get that last trinity, because I just unlocked the ultimate. Oh, Okay. Can I just not jump up there? There we go. How much more is in this world? I think we've gotten everything in this world. I mean, we did all the postcards. The only thing left is the Book of Poo. Bring this down somewhere flat. Oh, we also can talk to Geppetto and get more ships from Geppetto. Look what I've cooked up this time. You get Aerith. But she died! Plus, Pinocchio would be glad to see it. That's all I get.
So
the Aerith.
You get the Aerith.
Okay.
What should be the strongest ship name?
But Aerith died. I have 10 magic, your argument's invalid.
Well, Aerith. Doesn't she come as like a ghost at some point in the game?
I'm not sure. Damn it.
Where's this new
one? How do I do this? How do I get there now? Come back here. I'm gonna talk to Sid now. Because you know what? Sid probably has to install it or something. Some stupid shit like that. It's probably something I'm completely overlooking. Like, it's just unreasonable how much I'm overlooking this. But yeah, I'm probably just supposed to bring this to Sid. Let's fix up your ship. Oh, okay. Alright. Oh, we are forgetting something. Synthesis. Ribbon. Alright.
Don't show what all of them are.
Huh?
Go back to the bottom.
Ribbon.
Oh.
Yeah, that's it. Alright. Now we can do that. This is just faster because this is right here. Warpole. Wonder where it leads. Might be worth revisiting some places again. We already did that. Plus, normal drive to this new Warpole.
I want to find a ship.
Mine. My gummy ship. A goblin. Well, that's a few new of these ships. Oh wow, there's so much going on, it's starting to lag the game itself. That's funny. So this new Warpole is kind of demonic looking, actually.
It's like fun.
Yeah. Wow. Ifrit! Oh, I had an Ifrit. Okay. I am tearing through this. I really want to get all these blueprints. That'd be really cool to have. Yeah, I think this game is getting some slowdown because there's so many items being created. Wow. Good job, Square. Alright. I think this is like the longest there is in the game. Yeah. Well, I'm not like the really early section. I don't have like a good game yet. There is. We should do that flip it. Because we just bought it, and we said we're going to do all this equipping of gummy ship off screen. So yeah, the whole part where Sora became a Heartless, it also created another character. In addition to Sora's Heartless, there was something else created. We will be... No, it isn't. Because it is... cueing us to another Let's Play that will be starting soon, Kingdom Hearts 358/2 Days. So you should be seeing episode 1 of that shortly after you see episode 60 of Kingdom Hearts, this episode, of course. What, this? This isn't the last episode. Where's Belle? Still in the castle. Against her will? No, I think she stayed for a reason. The other princes are inside as well. I wonder why. Let's go ask them. You may need my strength. I'll go with you. No, you won't, because there's a white trinity. That we'll be getting in the beginning of next episode, because we have a really long episode as it is. So, this is EchoingClock.
And Wolfsickle.
And we'll see you next time.
Bye.